Yes, good evening, dear students. Today's topic is Children's Day. Why we celebrate this day? We should know that what are the children? Why we celebrate their day? Today is Children's Day. Today is International Children's Day. In the whole world, Children's Day is celebrated. America, USA, China, Japan, and Pakistan. Today, in many schools, Children's Day is celebrated. Now, on Saturday, I gave you this. You have to give presentation on the one most important topic, that is Children's Day. Some students from you gave a presentation on the Children's Day. You have to explain it. What do you mean by children? Children, they are small kids. They are just like the blooming flowers. This world is a garden. The flower of this world are children. Children, they are very important for us, for family. They are the flowers. They have great importance. They do not how to hate, but they know how to love. They are the real source of enjoyment, source of entertainment. Where there are the children, there is a peace and prosperity, happiness. Where children are not, their place is not a peaceful. We have a great example. If we have a look at the society, such couples who don't have children, they are not blessed with the children. Their couple is in tension. They do not think that our coming life will be easy and comfortable. So means they are deprived from the children. They haven't blessing of children. And those couples who have, who are blessed with the children, they are happy. So the main purpose of this day is to encourage the importance and to develop the importance of children. Children are real heroes. They are free from all worries, tension. They haven't.
Like
they are just the blooming flowers. As you have ever visited the garden where there are the flowers, they are shining, they are blooming, they have fragrance. But children, really, they are the real flower, they have fragrance. I just give you example, Nate. A father who comes from office, when he reaches at home, his intention is confused, he's totally distorted. He is confused because he had faced many problems at office. When he comes at home, his child comes, father, 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 and comes and hug him. At that time, small kid kisses on his forehead. When the small child kisses on his forehead, at that time, father becomes very happy and he just has got the energy. And he said that I will go back tomorrow and I will face it. Means just he gave the new inspiration from their child. So it means that they are the living poems. According to Henry Longfellow, in your class, there's one poem, Children. They are the real heroes, they are the source of entertainment. So they are free from all tensions. So means children has great importance. So every day is a Children's Day. Wherever we see, just we have to love them and we have to care them. Never ever discourage them. This world is because of the children. If, believe me, if there were no children on this earth, this world would be the desert where we will not be able to live. So means children are the living poems. They make us of life happy, where we are living.